Afternoon, YouTube. It's your boy Leon Tumukulu. Welcome to my channel. Been reacting to trailers all day, so my enthusiasm is decreased a little, but I'm still hyped. About to go to the honest trailer for the recent Jumanji. Welcome to the jungle. Anyway, I'm just diving in. No, it's so awkward.
Jumanji, welcome to the jungle. You love the 1995 original. Now the reboot is tossing out the setting, the premise, the dead kids, the Robin Williams, and pretty much everything except the name.
Jumanji!
But since I swore blood oath to see every movie The Rock makes, here we are. Four teenagers who are all unique in a Breakfast Club-y kind of way. Watch them learn self-confidence and compassion, just like the Breakfast Club, thanks to an action-packed day in detention. Just like that other movie, I believe it was called Power Rangers.
You must be a bully of detention.
Thrill as each teen is Jumanji'd into an avatar that represents their character arc. The nerd who needs courage, the jock who needs humility, the weirdo who needs confidence, and the popular girl who needs to learn how a penis works.
So, how do we do this? Oh my god, these things are crazy!
Maybe who knows, but you'll laugh as all the actors get to play against their usual time.
Oh my god.
Don't cry.
I, like, can't even with this place.
Except for Kevin Hart.
I don't have a top 2 feet in my body!
Kevin Hart. Always Kevin Hart. The war game that literally rebooted itself for a new generation.
Yeah.
Sort of a rip on the tropes of video games.
I think he's an NPC.
Except when it drops the pretense to be a normal adventure movie again.
I know. Lost him in the jungle.
Wait, why aren't the NPCs talking to each other? Yeah, you know what, never mind. But it still does a good job poking fun at female heroes designed by dudes.
Why am I wearing this outfit in a jungle?
Scripted events.
Dr. Gravestone, Jumanji needs you.
And multiple violent deaths that never seem to face the characters.
Chill out. He'll be back.
You know, if Mario was real, he'd never stop screaming. After 35 years, Jack Black finally returns to the jungle.
Yeah.
Just last night, I was lost in the jungle.
I don't know this.
Surrounded by man-eating crocodiles.
While The Rock just can't get enough, in the third chapter of his secret jungle quadrilogy, it's a pure celebration of his rock appeal as Dwayne Johnson spends an entire movie discovering the joys of being Dwayne Johnson. Hurts his arms.
Jesus, would you look at the size of that thing?
Realizing he has no weaknesses.
Not
his sex appeal. Or the effect he has on large bearded men.
Damn, that is a man right there.
You'll totally buy into the hype that's going to make him the second least qualified president someday. So gear up for a flick that surprised everyone in the box office. Pay proper respect to the original.
This is Alan Parrish's house. I'm just living in.
And reminded every studio that when most of your reboots, feature-length comedies, and video game movies are terrible, we'll slob all over you just for showing basic confidence. Starring Rocky Player One, the cake is a lie. Tenacious OMG, Amy Respond, American Harry Styles, Gus Grimley, Too Many Cooks, and The Heart of Tahiti. Jungle Book, the game, the movie, the reboot, the video game.
Oh, they always kill it, yo.
Good news, Kev. We've got him on the ropes. Yay. Go us.
That was a low blow.
Box on the left to explore our new show, Smash Hit, where we break down the...
That was a low blow, yo. Yo. Oh, yo, nah.